Okay, it looks like we might be on air. Gotta wait for the display to go live. So we're just gonna chill here for a second. All right. So the stream is looking good. No one's in the stream right now because we literally just started and I haven't planned a stream or anything like that. So the reason why I'm doing this is I'm streaming on my main channel, but this is going to be posted on the gaming channel to kind of explain a couple things before we get into this. Number one, this is going to be something that I sometimes stream and sometimes just record. And when I record it, it will be going on the gaming channel. When I stream it, it will be streamed on this channel. I have reasons for doing that, but we won't really get into that right now. And also, so I'm going to be playing MyCareer, MyPlayer, whatever you want to call it. And we're going to be, I'm going to rage as I normally do because I'm not going to overexpress it or anything. But I do get pretty mad when playing this. It aggravates me a lot mainly because of some of the things that happen, as well as the rating, the teammate rating, is a couple other things as well. You know, we'll get into that as we go. But basically, how I'm going to run this is whenever I stream. This is only for when I stream, not for when I record. Whenever I stream, I'm going to kind of put up a deal, sort of a challenge. That is subject to change as this goes along, because we'll need to see how this goes. But essentially, we're going to do it where I'm going to do it where if my teammate rating is ever D+ or below, I am going to find some sort of charity and donate $20 every time that my teammate rating is that low. This is not something that it's going to happen frequently, but it will happen from time to time. So, let's get into this. I wanted to go over some of the things about my player first. This is his second season. The season just started out, I think. Division standings. We're like 16 games into the season. Where are the Lakers? Okay, so basically I'm on the Lakers right now, as you can tell. I started out the season on the Warriors, but obviously I wasn't getting enough playing time, and so I literally just switched to the Lakers. This is going to be my first game on the Lakers. So we'll see how that goes. Let's look at my stats. My attributes. So this is where I'm currently at. I'm a shooting guard. I have my jump shooter maxed, my inside score almost maxed, athlete maxed, playmaker nothing, rebounder decent, and defender a tiny bit. Nothing too special. This is only my second season, but I am an 88 overall already, which is pretty awesome. I have a trick that I use to get a ton of virtual currency, completely legit. It was not a glitch or anything like that. It's just a little trick of mine that I may upload later on if that's highly requested. But let's get into this. First game versus Denver.
The 2K Sports pregame show.
Greetings, everybody. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson, and it is my pleasure to be with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Tonight, we'll see.
Also, I apologize for no webcam.
Against the Denver Nuggets.
Denver
wasn't
able
comes to get into this one after the win against the Pacers. They dropped game one of this season series. Tonight, they'll look to even the score. And guys, we'll be watching Roy Hibbert tonight, arguably the league's premier rim protector. Kenny, his reach and length make it so difficult to try to get anything near the basket.
Yeah, even if the best finishers in the game, they talk about Roy Hibbert when they come in the lane. They have to pay attention to him. He concentrates on defense more than offense, and he takes pride in it.
You know, he knows how to challenge shots by staying.
Wow.
He's a master of verticality. He doesn't pick up cheap fouls, but he still contests shots.
And we will send it over to Kevin Harlan as they get ready.
There you go.
It's an all-Western Conference matchup in today's game as the Lakers come into town for this one. The Nuggets with their last
game. Ooh, I'm starting. Let's go.
Back out on the road. And, of course, Brandon Bass. This is their first game without him.
Because the Lakers suck balls.
What a big-time opportunity this is, folks. We're going to see the first official NBA start from the Rain Man.
Wow.
You know, he's earned that spot in the starting five with some impressive.
Who is that? PJ Tucker?
To see him hang on to it for a long time.
Well, it's certainly a big responsibility they're giving him, but I think he's ready for it. He's got the poise that's needed to take an opportunity.
Ooh, I got lucky there.
And make the best of it.
Here are the starters for Los Angeles. Rain Man.
Let's go. Let's go.
In at the one.
A long windup and a strong follow through on that one hand jam.
He's not going to mess that one up for sure.
I sure hope not.
I guess.
Here's Barton. Terrific design on the pick play. He lays it in.
That seems fair considering.
He went for the fancy finish for us there, man. That was sweet.
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Hey, guys. A bit ago, Mike Malone and I were able to chat. They'll be
Let's go.
One of the true giants of the league in Roy Hibbert. And he talked about how impressed he is with Hibbert's dedication to improving his game, saying he's gotten better year after year. And now is one of the guys you have to account for, really, at both ends of the floor.
Nice. Nice, Julius.
You've got to get low and try to root him out of the paint. And then on offense, we'll probably look to put him in pick and rolls to test his mobility.
Kenneth Reed is too good.
Seems like a smart strategy, guys. We'll see how they do.
All right, Doris, thanks. Denver shooting their first foul shot of the night. Looking at Los Angeles, they want to turn it around after the loss to the Kings.
And they
fucking
be sensational defensively on that night to compensate for the fact that they just couldn't find a
Roy Hibbert, let's go.
Well, I don't think they're really built to play those kind of grinded out low scoring games. It just doesn't seem to be in their DNA to me.
Here's Moutier. Roy Hibbert picking up that last basket. Now Moutier against Indiana. He was really on his game.
That's good. And healthy.
Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game.
I wasn't even shooting foul, too. I wasn't even trying to shoot. I was trying to
shooting their first free throws tonight. The first trip to the stripe in this one. First free throw is good. Both
splash
from the Rain Man.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
Moutier kicks to Fareed. They set the screen.
And they got screen.
To the left side.
Fuck,
wing.
And then it
no one
it.
Near
Moody. Don't give me defense.
Let's it go. And the shot is long.
Defensive breakdown.
They trail by three. They defeated Indiana.
Oh, give me that. Give me that.
The type of defense they played that day, they were able to cause a lot of mistakes.
Yeah, and causing a lot of turnovers, Greg, as you well know, means cashing in on those opportunities, which really can put a team in a bad way in a hurry.
And here is Fareed. Following the three-pointer by Freak, fires from deep. No good.
Give me that rebound,
start. 1 for 4 so far.
I average like 5
really
rebounds.
His best quarter as far as scoring.
Let's go.
But let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Now, here is Russell. He's guarded closely.
I tried to pump fake there. Oh.
Just 5 to shoot. From past the arc.
Oh, yeah. Give me that.
Goes up again.
In one.
Rebound by the Nuggets.
Wow.
No one to blame.
I don't know why I
missed himself. You get looks like that, you've got to take advantage.
Gallinari in the corner. Launches it. Shot's good.
Good open look, and he splashes home the three.
Great defense, guys.
Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. To the right side. Shoots.
Give me that.
And the Lakers get it back.
Put it up. Yes. Yes, Julius Randle being a beast.
The tenacity on the interior, just battling, bringing that effort and will for second chance points.
Screen by Fareed. Moutier dishes to Fareed. The pass to Moutier. And stolen
good
by
steal.
Russell.
Take it all
and
the way.
Russell pushing it up. No one back to stop him. That's good.
And with that speed,
I have a B rating.
Off, the D just
5 minutes
no
into the
chance
first quarter.
Of getting
Jesus.
Back.
Well, I think they did the right thing.
Normally
I
mean, not this lucky.
2 points and move forward. Hey, discretion is the better part of valor sometimes. Write that one down, game players. Discretion is the better part of valor.
So here's Gallinari after D'Angelo Russell's bucket off the screen.
What? Get that out of here. Oh my god. Just get swatted. Not even that great of defense either.
Moutier, no good.
In building this lead, they've done a terrific job finishing their defensive sequences with the backboard. That has been key.
Yeah, you're right, Greg. Not 1 second chance bucket for the
I don't know why I missed that
They're
shot.
They're boxing out on every shot.
Now, Moutier.
But, you know, whatever.
The three-point attempt by Freak. Nurkic, the pass to Moutier. Back to Nurkic. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet.
And Bullseye with that assist. Nice delivery there in traffic.
Lakers leading by five.
Oh,
outside
shit.
Russell. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a
fucking
chance to
D'Angelo
make
Russell.
Looked like he was channeling Bob Cousy right there. Since when does he take guys off the dribble like that?
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
You know what, guys? It looks to me like they're really in sync here, all on the same page. They've already got a bunch of assists.
Yeah, they're showing some muscle also in the first half as well, and getting a lot of their points in the paint. Really like the balance they've shown.
Hold on. Sorry, guys. There we go.
Here's Moutier, and the basket is good. The call goes his way, and we could be looking at a three-point play. And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
And at 78%, he's been a consistent shooter at the line for them all season long.
He's been a completely different guy at the line this season. I mean, last year, you weren't sure what you were going to get when he got to the stripe. And there's no way we could have expected such a huge increase.
Whoops. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. That's not a... Why would you lose the ball like that? God damn it.
Here's Barton. They look to him for part of their offensive attack. Right now, he averages nearly 12 points a game.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes.
Me too, but...
Now, here's Hibbert.
Oh, shit.
6-point lead. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. And
let's go.
Gets it to go.
And guarding him on the perimeter isn't a priority for them right now, but if this continues, it will be.
All right. Come on, fellas. We got to pick up
Do
the
not
pace.
Want inside baskets. Fuck
you. You see an open look, we got to take it.
I don't give a shit about the coach
at our tempo.
Or the coach satisfaction.
So it helps them. Free throws like this weekend. Fifth best, Roy Hibbert.
Now that is a very confident group of players at the free throw line. We haven't seen them struggle there as some of their brothers in the big man fraternity have.
Well, you know, I want to be careful about making a blanket statement here. There are a lot of big guys who are really steady at the line. And this group proves that size is not a hindrance when it comes to free throw prowess.
Kind of my fault, but
they've got to put a body on him, because otherwise, with his agility and athleticism, they're not going to be able to contain him on the offensive glass.
Now, here's Clarkson. He's covered closely. And the basket by Jones.
I'd rather have
the Nuggets trail by nine. Moutier with the ball. Taking a look at the scoring numbers.
Holy shit.
Points a game.
And sometimes when you want something done, you got to do it yourself.
What a throwdown.
The shot in the arm they need to really cut into that lead.
Well, Greg, it certainly got everybody on their bench up and off their seats and cheering.
Bad shot.
That could be an instant momentum shift. That's certainly.
And for the Nuggets, they're shooting 52% from the floor. Nice work so far from them. For Reed and Nurkic in the middle. Will Barton is out there with
Moody. Oh, no.
And it's Chandler in at the three, the small forward. That's the group.
So lucky.
Getting going here in the second. The drive by Russell. Up and in for the basket. Number four. That makes him 4 for 5 now.
Another gap in the defense found there, and they've really had their number today.
Moody kicks to Barton.
Oh, my God. I'm shitty on defense.
Counted. Second make in four attempts.
Was not
really the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage.
Give me that.
The mismatch.
Tucker dishes to Hibbert. Again, the Lakers.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
And that kind of flow can be elusive, but the great offenses have it, and that's just what they've shown here tonight.
Here's Moutier. The rebound by the Lakers. Rain Man's got four rebounds now tonight.
Pass me. Okay.
And a clear foul there as he shot the triple. He'll go to the line for three free throws.
Yeah, you hate to give up a foul on a three-point attempt.
Yeah, unnecessary. I mean, make them earn those points from deep. Don't give them to them free at the line. It's been a good one for Rain Man. He's got 8 points, and from long range, he's hit one three-pointer.
And when it's all said and done, I got a sneaky suspicion he's going to have a few more.
And the Nuggets making a change here. Gallinari's checked in. And
all right.
Second free throw, good.
Solid B rating. I'm happy with that. Usually I'm at a D-plus by now, if I'm lucky.
And he nails the third.
And they have yet to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
Yeah, you have to make teams pay for fouling you. That's why they call them free. And they've done exactly that, made them pay.
Okay, well, let's check in with Doris Burke reporting from our sideline in this game. Doris, take it away.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Kings played some outstanding basketball. He dropped a cool 33 points, and he was just about on target from everywhere, hitting from deep as well as sinking his free throws. It was a matchup that he took over, and he seemed to be able to do whatever he wanted out there. We'll see if he can sustain it, Kevin.
Thanks, Doris, for revisiting what was an astounding performance.
Yeah, that's certainly one that we'll be talking about here for a long time.
I say it would make it to his greatest hits file.
13
no doubt about.
Here's Moutier. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Moutier's got 8.
They're going to have to come up with a better matchup. This guy just too much speed.
Lakers leading by 16. Pass to Rain Man. Feeds it to Randall.
Yes.
Denver grabs the miss.
He missed a goddamn layup.
3 rebounds now in this one.
God.
Here's Barton.
That's
Randall grabs the board. Randall's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Russell kicks to Randall. Now the feed to Hibbert. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Hibbert's got 4 points now in the quarter. The Nuggets trail by 18. Here's Barton.
Oh, shit. I tried to get this.
Some solid defense right there from the Rain Man. For Los Angeles, they've gotten 4 of their first 5 shots to fall in the second quarter. Outstanding shooting. Fires from 14.
Ah.
Some solid defense from Fareed.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Good on the shot. Fareed's got 6.
Not a good idea to let him get such good position in the paint.
It's more than a bad idea. It's real trouble. I mean, he'll make that 10 out of 10 times.
Here are the numbers for Russell. Averaging 15 points a game, 6 assists, and 4 rebounds. And he's been putting up points with regularity. I mean, that's what they depend on, his killer instinct on offense.
Yeah, Yeah, and anytime this club needs a bucket, he's their go-to. Just irrepressible.
Who I wanted to pass
and a prolific
to.
Score.
I don't know how that works.
And Tucker kicks to Russell. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. A shot from the Rain Man.
This is tough to stop if you're the defense. I mean, they've been absolutely on fire from behind that three-point line, and the way they space the floor, it's hard to get to those shooters.
I think I'm one of the best three-point
shooters. Nurkic just screen on Russell. And here's Moutier. 8 points for him. Six on the shot clock. Left block shot on the way. Here's Fareed. It's rebounded by Roy Hibbert.
That should have been a good
it's
shot.
A plus
defense.
Five advantage for them in the rebounding category after that board.
Very steady with their work on the interior. Really a well-rounded effort overall.
No good.
Probably
the Nuggets trailed by 19. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Fareed, no good.
How about him there just bodying him up to make him alter the trajectory on that shot?
Definitely some very sound defense played on
DJ Tucker. For the three.
Tucker's got 6 points.
Let's go.
D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have been of the three-point variety.
And you need the defense to stop the bleeding.
Get out. Yeah, no, I don't really want to get fast. Well, at least not for this.
And a moment here.
So fuck the coaches.
For Kenneth Fareed, ninth in shooting percentage, he provides that deterrent around the rim, ranking among the top 15 league-wide in blocks per game.
And you know, back to his phenomenal efficiency from three. His consistent shooting creates a lot of openings in the defense.
Now, here is Gallinari, guarded by Tucker.
Oh, yes. Go, go, go. Go, Tucker.
Rain Man passes to Tucker. Shoots from 12.
And I got blocked.
Got a hand on it. And now the fast break. Gallinari with the ball. He kicks it to Fareed. It's blocked.
Yay, rebound.
It's Hibbert with the drive.
Oh, Rain yes. Man. Give me.
No good with
I don't
the triple.
Know I faded on that.
The Nuggets shooting from the field, 44%, not bad. Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
Lakers ball.
Here we are in November. Let's see how things are shaking out in the West early in the season. Taking a look at Denver. I know they would have liked a better start, but they're 10th in the conference right now. And, of course, Los Angeles. And they're down four spots from them.
And, you know, for the Nuggets, they're a team searching for a way to take a leap forward this season. So far, here in the early going,
let's go.
Has not existed.
Well, with the personnel they have, Greg, that leap probably not going to come. I mean, they could be a
38%,
but I don't see them being a major threat.
Here's Fareed, drilled from 11 feet out. Fareed's got 4 points this quarter.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would have.
Let's fucking go.
21 points for Freak.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple.
God,
get him the
damn,
ball
I'm so
get out of the way.
Dishes at Demudia. Nurkic setting the pick for Moutier. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. Let's bring out the 2K leaderboard to see the best up-tempo teams in the league. The fourth spot held by the Lakers.
I think that's what really distinguishes them offensively.
I could end up with
like to get out in transition.
First free throw is good. LaVert, he's checked in for Nurkic. And that's good as he hits both of his shots.
He's doing a much better job of getting to the line this quarter.
Hold on, give me 1 second. All right, there we go.
Much more aggressive taking it to the basket.
Hibbert with the screen. The drive by Russell. And it's Kenneth Faried with the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And that's foul number two. Maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another before half.
Rain Man passes to Russell.
Wait, what?
To the paint. Here's Randall. Tries to keep it alive. And that's out of bounds.
Who the fuck?
Possession. And some changes here for the Lakers.
Oh, I guess they got an 8.
Mozgov, he's checked in for Hibbert. Jones comes in for Julius Randle. And it's Jordan Clarkson in for Russell. Lock at 6. On the wing, Jones.
That really opened
the and the three ball is good.
Needs to get assists, then it
Jones
does.
Has got 6.
Stop it.
They just continue to splash home those threes. Eliminating the deep shot has to become priority number one for this defense.
Absolutely. You cannot allow a team to have that kind of a
route
from beyond. Just a solid performance
nice
on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's
oh,
actually
shit, didn't mean to fade. Oh, damn it.
To be a great game. I mean,
fuck.
Strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
That's tip.
Let's go.
Now, here's Clarkson. 8 points in the last outing. It's
oh! Oh, my God. Let's see that again. Okay. Hold on. I got to get used to these settings. Jordan Clarkson has the ball. Goes for the pass. bounces it off my fucking face. Or my shoulder. My face. It hit my face. Bounces it off my face.
Classic one-two
oh
right
God,
there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And great nothing spurs some great
give
offense.
Me that.
Great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense.
You
as
can't leave me open.
Right there.
Just can't.
Special thanks to Kia for that sweet Kia.
Doesn't turn out well for you.
They set the pick. And Laverne kicks to Mudiay. To the inside. Here's Gallinari. Right through the D for the layup. Gallinari's got 5.
Almost an impossible shot to block in the post. The defender can't give up that much of a height advantage and expect to contest.
Oh, and one.
And,
Good. Let's go.
Through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. A great opportunity for a 3-point play. Wilson Chandler's checked in for the Nuggets. Felton comes in for Mudiay, and the Lakers also making a change. Young's checked in for P.J. Tucker.
This is like one of the
Felton
best
kicks to Laverne.
Played. I think it's partially because of
the and it's Harris off the drive. Excellent D there for Mozgov.
And Denver's
controlling the game. Last time they met was in Los Angeles.
But
I
also have
a game between these two in that last matchup. It took a total team effort for them to get the win.
It sure did, and they got a lot of scoring from their bench, Greg, and I think that really was the crucial difference.
Kicks the belt. To the
belt.
Deflects the pass. Mozgov with the steal.
All right.
And Nick Young, the bucket on the assist by Mozgov.
We're up by 30 before the half.
Outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling up the assist.
No one near Felton.
Oh, get blocked.
That'll
wow.
increase their rebound.
I'm doing really well
they've
on defense.
Definitely been winning that battle.
All right, you want to leave me open for that?
No rebounds, no rings, and they've controlled the boards. And that's what's given them control.
Just stop.
Of
There's
this game.
Nothing you can do. About
Denver
that.
Shooting 33% in the second quarter. The offense has looked crossed up and confused at times.
Although, yeesh.
They set the pick. Laverne passes
started.
To Harris. Here's Felton.
So,
basket is good. The assist from Harris.
Just to rest me.
Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
Yeah, you gotta love this teamwork. I mean, everybody's involved and engaged.
Good pass.
Beauty to watch.
It is. And
decent
Clark,
shot.
The D can't focus on one player. And no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than the defender.
Felton against Young.
Come on.
Shot clock at 6. Felton kicks to Laverne.
Oh.
It's good. And he
fuck, that's so bullshit.
So
defensive breakdown. Fuck that.
3-point play chance.
That wasn't my guy to guard. That's not a defensive breakdown. Wow.
So as we conclude the
first
half,
that is bullshit.
Fairly one-sided. Lakers ahead, running away with it. And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the sideline. Doris?
Kevin, we just witnessed what was an amazing offensive display this guy in the first half. Where did that scoring explosion come from?
Down there.
Welcome back, everyone.
Well, it's halftime, so we'll
big margin on our hands, but we'll see if that gap narrows down in the third and fourth quarters. You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
And the approach of that first half was an aggressive one. Take it to the teeth of the defense, put them on the heels, and you're either going to score or get to the line.
And mostly he's been getting to the line, guys. I mean, he has the free throw total to show for it, as well as the bumps and bruises.
Taking a look at Los Angeles, Rain Man in at two. Randall out there with Roy Hibbert. Then it's Russell. And it's Tucker in at the threesome. He's off on the second. The Lakers shooting 55% from the floor. They're feeling very confident offensively.
Oh,
here's Rain Man for the three.
Get that.
Tucker can't get it to go. And pushing it up, here's Denver. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
That's a quick bucket there. Solid in transition.
Well, you know, he loves the Lakers to get out and run, and we can see right there why he does.
Nice move and finish. I think the halftime break really gave him a second win.
Oh, I might have to check the Suns roster.
Now, Moutier.
They got
pass to Barton.
It could have been almost any of our players due to the fact that almost all the players are
out to Gallinari. All alone. Cannot hit. And the Lakers will go the other way with it.
I think Kobe's my backup right now.
Outside, Russell.
I don't know why they would trade. They would get
stolen by Moutier.
Anyone would take Kobe as of right now because he's on a pretty big contract. And he has he plays like shit, pretty much.
Screen by Nurkic. Barton kicks to Gallinari.
So I don't know. We'll see.
And again, Denver with the triple.
Good job.
Oh, nice. He might be retired.
Three to lay into that defender. Put some wood on him with that.
That's right. This is the second season. He might be retired.
Kick by Randall.
I didn't pay attention to that. If he was retired.
Russell kicks to Hibbert. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist.
I guess that's better for me.
Russell's got six assists in the game.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
Screen by Nurkic. Barton dishes to Moutier.
Go play defense on the guy.
Passes it to Nurkic.
Maybe need help.
Another three for Denver.
Their second half has started quite well. They've been good on three of their first four attempts.
Lakers.
Defense was par, so I think, yeah.
Russell with 10 points God for him.
Bad call for pass? No? All right.
Fareed the pass to Nurkic.
Oh, bad luck out there.
Moutier kicks to Gallinari. Here's Barton. He's guarded by Russell. Inside and stolen by Hibbert.
Steal.
And now Russell pushing
pass.
It up. No one back to stop him. And the shot is good. Russell's got 12 in the game.
That's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
You just cannot allow the offense to have that quality of a look each and every possession.
And I think Doris Burke has
play a physical brand
right
of
now.
Defense.
Doris,
body ups, hard fouls, off ball bumps are good.
Gave to his team during that last break.
Off ball bumps.
No mistake that their plan was to run their offense through Fareed. Coaches
don't,
looking
once
for
again, do not give a
throughout
shit
the rest
the
of this game on the offensive end. A lot of the scoring burden will fall on him. He also wants them
what
to concentrate on working as a team at the
Golden
offensive
State
end. Passing, patience, and teamwork, those were the messages. Clearly, some adjustments there had to be made because the time left for a comeback is quickly running out. Kevin, over to you.
Thank you, Doris. Just three to shoot. Here's Barton. The Nuggets with another miss.
Yeah, I'd say it's
good. But he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, you may not be as lucky next time down if you're the defense.
What play was
that? Allow him to get those kinds
what
of
play did we run there?
By Tucker.
Everything going to plan here to start the third. 80% shooting thus far.
And here's Moutier. 13 points in the game. Screen by Nurkic. Moutier dishes to Gallinari.
Gallinari.
Rebounded by Tucker.
Yeah.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert.
I'm taking
that's
it in.
A shot.
I'm taking, no, I'm not.
He has to continue.
That's a good shot.
Russell, no good.
I tell you what, you can shake your confidence missing wide open shots like that.
Moutier with the ball. Now defended by Rain Man.
Oh, shit.
Gallinari in the corner.
If you haven't figured out already, I suck at defense.
Good ball booming here by the Nuggets. Barton, no luck.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yeah, I'm about as shocked as you are, Clark.
Yes! One up quick.
I'm on fire.
33 points for Freak.
What a top-notch game he's having. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Screen by Fareed. Now, here is Gallinari. 8 points for him.
Gallinari.
He dishes it to Moody.
Oh, shit.
Trying to get back on
that's
track. Rebound by Rain Man. Rain Man.
There we go.
Double-digit
look at me get up there.
In the game. Los Angeles has gone into the three-point range four times since halftime and buried two of them.
Yeah.
And the shot is good.
Was not expecting
to make
that.
I mean, he was great in his last game, Clark, and clearly he has not lost that love and feeling.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. Barton connects from three-point range. Barton's got two now from beyond the arc in the third for the Nuggets.
And now we get a moment to see the numbers for Rain Man. First in three-point shooting, third in scoring, and also his field goal percentage is up in the top five. Tremendously efficient at finishing plays at the basket.
Oh.
And not only is he dialing it up from deep, he's doing it with great consistency. One of our league's
holy
most efficient three-point shooters.
Just that was a hell of a
defense
play
on the glass there.
Well, nobody boxed out. Nobody put a body on anybody else. Things like that not only drive the coach crazy, that stuff gets under my skin.
And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
Nice.
Boy, it's been an outstanding game for them in the open court.
We're going to break 100 points
really
through the fucking third quarter.
And another thing, they've created a lot of turnovers, but they've also been able to convert when they've gotten down the transition.
Could be 140-150.
Gallinari kicks to Fareed. Oh, that's blocked.
Depending upon how often they keep in.
Here's Russell.
Starters.
He's got 12. Hibbert,
oh,
the pass
shit,
to
that
Ring
was a little late on both those passes.
He feeds it to Tucker. Out of bounds. Denver takes
all right.
That
no
is just
I don't
careless turnover. You
don't know why
he's
smarter
in those exchanges.
Denver making a switch here. Chandler's checked in. There's a screen. Fareed, a screen on Randall. Chandler, no good. The Lakers have gone 7 of 10 on their field goal attempts here in the third. Jacks
give
up
me
a three, and he
oh
gets
my
it from deep.
God.
There from the Rain Man. Rain Man's got 38 points.
Let's
Denver's gone
go.
3-7 from three-point range here in quarter
24
number
24 points from three.
Chandler is screen. Barton dishes to Gallinari. Over in the corner, Moutier. Out to the wing. Gallinari wide open. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot. Gallinari's
once
got 5 points
really
in the quarter. The Lakers have gotten 8 of their 11 shots to drop since the break. A great third quarter for them offensively. Russell kicks to Hibbert. Some solid defense from Fareed.
And with room like that off the pick, you have got to knock that one down.
Well, you know, they did everything right, Greg. They executed. All you want is a good look at the basket.
Shot.
Sometimes the shots just don't fall. Physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. That plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Yeah, not to mention what it says on the scoreboard. They're really pushing them around, straight bully ball.
Well, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
Moutier kicks to Barton.
Oh, you switched it.
They get the rebound.
I would have gotten defensive breakdown for that shit.
Right wing.
Oh, and then leave assignment. Bull fucking shit. I was gonna
it's rebounded by Rain Man.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They
God
need him to start burying some of those.
Puts it up from 15.
That's fucking pissing.
Denver grabs the miss.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
Barton picks to Moutier.
Oh, shit. All right.
And here's the fast break. Russell leading the
Let's
play.
Go.
Hibbert
good.
Gets the bucket.
Good ball movement so up the field.
One team operating on all cylinders at either end steals fast break buckets, and the other team scrambling to find its game.
Great point. I mean, that aggression has allowed them to just create a lot of havoc, and boy, are they taking advantage.
Screen by Fareed. Six to shoot. And Gallinari kicks to Chandler.
Oh, lucky rim and roll, Jesus.
The Lakers shooting a stellar 60% since the halftime break. And Tucker has it in the corner.
Yes.
And it's Denver with the rebound.
I want that assist.
Fareed's got six rebounds here tonight.
Come on.
Baseline jumper. Second shot opportunity. He takes it up and lays it in. Fareed's got 10 points.
Really a good job recognizing the mismatch. Just going up for the shot with that
wide open
on that possession.
And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it
40
down.
Points.
Elevates and powers in the one hand.
Ah, textbook.
Yeah, and I'm glad, guys, he doesn't go overboard on that one and get a little too fancy.
Anything like
Moutier kicks to Gallinari. Nails the 16-footer. 12 points for him.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Dude, when I call for the ball, pass me the ball.
Outside, Russell wants to get it to Randle and done. That's good. Randle's got his second basket of the
scoring
game.
Scoring four more often.
Denver shooting around 40% in the third. Maybe settling for some less than ideal looks out there.
Now that's where you like your shots to come from.
Give me 1 second, guys. Sorry.
LA has gotten the three-pointer to fall to the tune of 50% here in the third quarter. They've made 3 of 6.
Oh.
Hibbert with the screen. The drive by Russell. And then Hibbert with the dunk.
And gobbled up that rebound and went straight into attack mode on the putback.
Oof, he is one of the most determined rebounders, Clark, we have got in the NBA.
Yeah, you're calling it right, Kevin. I mean, he gets so many second-chance points because of how hard he works to get to the rebound.
That's good. Gallinari's got...
Hold on, I want to see. Is it... Nope, no, not Xbox help. No, stop. Go away. Go away, Xbox help.
9 points now in the quarter.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender
Let's go,
didn't do his job as well as he could have.
The Lakers have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most of their chances. The first one falls. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. Mozgov, he's checked in for Hibbert. Jones comes in for Julius Randle. Lou Williams is checked in for P.J. Tucker. And it's Jordan Clarkson in for Russell.
Yep. Yeah. Damn it, I'm getting sucked out.
Al Felton, 7 points in the game. Laverne passes to Harris. They set the pick. no luck. Excellent D there from Williams.
Plus 8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard.
They've taken the initiative.
I think with more purpose so far.
What an exhibition
27
he's
points
putting on today. This is about as hot as you can get.
Chandler dishes to Felton. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. That one on Mozgov.
Wow. That's his second personal foul. Shooting. Not a bad game.
That's good from Felton.
Not
we've seen
a
Felton
bad
playing
game
a good game here. He has 8.
Here's Russell.
They caught up. Wow.
We've got Yusuf Nurkic. Laverne is out there with Kenneth Faried. Then it's Wilson Chandler. Oh, and it's Gallinari in at point guard.
Go in. Pass
the group
Tucker
on the floor. For
don't
him
know why you kept running. That was really stupid of you. Pass it down, though. Give me that. Give me that.
The Lakers. And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two.
Hey, Philip, what's up? How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. Let me know how it looks.
That's good. From the Rain Man.
I'll be able to test
impeccable
it.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
No misses yet.
Yeah.
You can't do much better than that, guys.
Moutier, he's checked in for Denver. The Nuggets have gone 6 of 8 from the field in the fourth so far. It's been a great start to this final quarter for them. It's stolen by Randall. Time now for an injury report.
Kev, I caught up with the head athletic trainer for Denver. It doesn't seem like too drastic of an injury.
Give
losing
me
a player like him
that
is a big blow to this team.
Oh my God, 30 points.
So much. Someone else will have to step up. Kev.
Let's
thank
go.
You, you always hate to see anyone ever deal with any sort of injury.
And almost
50
for every player, it's
God
inevitable.
Damn,
I mean,
50
injuries
points
are going to happen no matter how well
30 from
you take care of yourself.
And let's just hope the rehab process
this
doesn't drag
crazy
on any longer.
He's out.
As long as they keep
how's
spraying
going
them from deep,
welcome
we're going
to
have
stream
ourselves one exciting finish.
Yeah, it took them a while, but now they're starting to get into a flow
pass
from outside.
Pass,
is that timely.
Spin.
And Faried comes to help.
Oh,
the shot clock.
Pass
he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Hey, Valorize. How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream as well.
And the first one drops.
you can get me the overlay whenever you want. I'll use it in my
second
next stream.
So we make some both.
I'll be able to stream again. I think I'm pretty damn busy tomorrow.
Denver's gone outside a lot tonight.
I don't know.
Times, in
I'll
fact,
see. I'm,
7
I
of 17.
Streaming schedule at all. But just get it to me whenever you can, man.
Now the
no
dish to Moutier.
Pressure, no rush.
Randall grabs the board. Randall's got 10 rebounds here.
You can't
tonight
hear me? The game volume
here's
goes
Russell
down when I talk.
And that'll be
so I might
the
need
Lakers
to turn
as it goes out of bounds. Lakers retain possession.
There.
And the Lakers making a change here. Gaines is checking.
There we go.
Lakers taking care of business here. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something
right
to get excited about.
I'm turning it up a little bit.
They sure did. Not.
Well, you absolutely torched them.
Wow, that was a hell of a game, though.
Hit from just about anywhere on the court.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
When you see the post-game show thing, the
Kevin,
sign, let me know.
Now let's present our
better. All right, cool.
Freak. It was nothing short of a professional offensive clinic he put on today. And folks, that'll wrap it up for tonight. We hope you enjoyed the
wow. Okay, let's take a look at our stats. 50 points, 12 rebounds, 2 assists, 3 blocks, 2 steals, 15 for 26 field goals, 10 for 10 on free throws, 10 for 13 on 3-point, which is, that's crazy. 30 minutes played, 2 turnovers, 1 foul. That's actually really crazy stats, honestly, for second season, my career. And I am playing on Xbox One. Xbone.
You were a beast on the boards tonight. Was it frustrating that your teammates weren't pulling their weight?
Was it frustrating that your teammates weren't pulling their weight? They were doing perfectly fine. I didn't score.
The ball just bounced my way a few extra times.
Yeah, that's the right response right there.
Sheesh. Next question, please.
Any reason you were in such an offensive groove tonight?
Offensive groove? My teammates helped me. You tell me my teammates helped me. That's a better response.
I had some pretty good looks and was able to knock them down.
Gamer tag is the same as my YouTube display. That's the Rhino. Spelled exactly the same.
With just having joined this team, are you having any trouble developing chemistry with your new teammates?
No.
No. I won't say that at all. It takes time to adjust to a new team, and that's no different here. I've already gotten to know a lot of these guys pretty well, and I feel like it's going to be a great fit for me.
That's a good response.
So I hope that answers you guys' question.
1 second. If I get live, can I play a game with you? It depends. I mean, it's kind of hard to play 2K16 with me. Right now, the only games for Xbox One that I have are GTA 5 and 2K16. A couple single-player games that came with my Xbox One. So, yeah, there's not really any game we can play together. I can play GTA 5, I guess. But that's just if I'm online at the time. So yeah, those are my games. Let's take a look at, I want to take a look at some things. League leaders. Oh, look at that. I just passed Dame for points per game leader. I actually might be decent on the defensive rebound for a shooting guard. Yeah, I'm the first shooting guard on the list. For quite a ways. Wow, that's impressive. Not really worried about rebounds per game. Assists. I don't really do well on assists. Nor steals. Blocks. Eh, iffy. I want to see... I might be... Yeah, I'm near the top for turnovers per game. Not surprising there. And then... Field goal percentage. I'm number 5. That's pretty good. I actually thought my field goal percentage would be lower because I take a lot of risky shots inside. Okay, that must mean injury. That plus sign. 3-point percentage. Top. Look at that. Number 1 in the league in 3-point percentage. And 7 on free throw. Jimmy Butler is getting 40 minutes per game. Wow. With pretty good stats. Pretty good. Let's take a look at... Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. NBA animations. I don't want to change my jump shot. Oh, basic 360, driving dunk 80 required. Would you get COD or Halo Master Chief Collection? Not interested in purchasing either of those. Hold on. Not really interested in purchasing either of those games. If I got some sort of offer from, just to play it for free or something like that, I would do it, but I'm not interested in purchasing it currently, just simply because I have no interest in playing that actively. My park? Oh, I don't want that. Ooh, tattoo shop. Let's check that out. I didn't want to click Marvel. Damn it. Hunter Kasabian. I think that's how you say that. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. Tattoo shop. Let's get some tattoos, man. Since LA is in California, we'll do a Cali stick, a Cali tattoo. What type of games do you play? I don't really stick to a specific type. I mean, I have GTA 5 and a 2K16, so that shows you I have a pretty... Wait, what? Oh, I get what I'm doing. So then I can go to... No, wait. How do I change my look? Is there a place in here? No, it doesn't look like it. You are doing good. Thank you. Great to hear. NBA tattoos? Oh my god, wow. Do they have any of the historic symbols? No, they just have like all the current ones. Accessories, maybe? Ah, screw it. Let's just go back to the game. We'll figure it out eventually. Uh-oh, we're playing Cleveland. We are playing Cleveland, guys. That's a little bit scary.
The NBA season is in high gear, and we are so glad to have you here with us on 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson. My companions are Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. For tonight's game, we'll be watching the Los Angeles Lakers as they go up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. And for Cleveland, they've had a lot of success early on in the season and have been able to string together some excellent games. You'd have to say their overall approach has been well thought out and has been validating those high expectations coming into the season. And you might remember the last time we saw Freak on the court. He was putting up gigantic numbers, a huge...
What am I streaming with? I am streaming with the Elgato HD60 capture card. I'm using their software to stream.
Elite players in the NBA can do. This was the coming out. I'm going to say it. The coming out party up.
And I like it so far from to where a webcam implemented, but right now my webcam, for whatever reason, the built-in webcam isn't registering on any of my devices, so even if I try to put it on Skype, I can't, which is problematic. All right, second game against Cleveland. Prepare for an ass whooping.
And of course, Brandon Bass. We'll see how they continue to fare without him.
Kevin, I picked a hell of a time to switch to a shitty team as they start. They're about to play, you know, one of the best teams in the league, pretty much. I actually don't know how they're doing right now. Oh, yes. Felt that. Felt great. And just a reminder for everyone currently in the chat. If I finish the game with a D-plus rating or worse, which is subject to change later on, but if I finish with a D-plus or worse, then I'm going to donate $20 to some form of charity. Have yet to figure out that detail, but... Oh, yeah, and one, damn it. But yeah, this is kind of like a challenge for me. D-plus isn't hard to get, but when I get angry at this game really quickly, and when I do get angry, my... performance goes down tremendously, and then I usually start doing worse and worse. I have gotten as low as a D minus. I've gotten as low as a D, and held that until like the fourth quarter, and then in the fourth quarter I was just doing a bunch of small things to get it up. But It's entirely possible that I'll get one, but it's rare that I'll get D plus or worse.
The Cavaliers again can't hit.
Three misses to start the game.
So we'll just see.
Russell passes to Raymond. There's the triple.
Oh, damn it. Is the Zerano game still a thing? Yes, it is. That's actually where the series is going to be taking place, where I'm going to be cutting up. It's just going to be the game itself. It's not going to be a live stream aspect. This video will be going on that channel, but I'll be cutting up the videos, so it's like just the highlight video, pretty much, of all the good and bad things happening to me. And that will be going on the gaming channel. The streaming will be done. Oh, shit. They're double teaming already. The streaming will be done on this channel. Oh, damn it. Thought I was going to get an offensive board there.
On that shot. And that one's good, James.
Just a great job of attacking on the break.
Yeah, you know, exploding to the basket like that, Greg, just as soon as that ball was going the other way, that's exactly how you want to do it.
Oh, no. Okay. Did not think that was going to work.
Really good way to start the game. He's a guy who, if he gets it going early, he's going to give you problems.
LeBron, left side. It's stolen by Randall.
Russell again. Oh, give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, shit. Let's fucking go. Wow. Another good game.
On this quarter, guys.
LeBron James on the wing.
Ah, shit. Overplayed that.
The rebound by the Lakers. This game against Cleveland is the first time they've met this season.
And the East West.
Oh, well, that's bullshit. That.
Two games.
How do you?
Between these squads.
And how? Honestly, how the hell do you give that up?
We'll see who strikes first.
Yeah, way to play an attack mode and get to the line.
And, you know, the defense gets there.
All right, thanks for stopping by, Philip.
Stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
I.
Good on both.
Might be done streaming by the time you're back, but thanks for stopping by in the meantime. Oh, yes. Assist. Give me that assist. Give me that assist. Give me that assist.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Watch with it. Covered by Hibbert. James dishes to Love. Shumpert gets a wide open look. And another miss by Cleveland. Lakers have gotten 4 of 6 field goal attempts to drop in the first quarter.
Damn it! That's fucking bullshit. There's no way you'd give up the ball in that situation. No one can strip the ball and allow score off turnover. That's bullshit, too. Take me all the way down to a C-. From a bullshit turnover. That's not my fault.
Here's Rain Man. A three-pointer, no good. The Cavaliers trail by 4. Here's Shumpert.
Did he just take that looking backwards?
Irving's got 3 assists in the game.
What the hell?
2 of 4 from beyond the arc to start the game. The drive by Russell.
Good take. Good take, D'Angelo Russell.
That's that possession. He didn't waste any time cutting through it.
Over Cleveland, their last game, a win against the Indiana Pacers.
You know, they played well enough to win, but to be honest with you, I just felt like their opponent's defensive performance was shaky at best.
Yeah, I'd go along with that, Greg. I mean, the game wasn't handed to them, but they definitely didn't have to work as hard for it as they should have.
Give me that. Let's go. I have to be on fire to keep us in this game.
Doris Burke, who caught up with head coach David Blatt. Doris?
They'll be up against one of the true giants of the league in Roy Hibbert, and he talked about how impressed he is.
Roy Hibbert is not a true giant of the NBA. He kind of sucks. He's a waste of $15 million for the Lakers. And this is the second season, meaning they re-signed him, so he might even have a bigger contract right now. He's a waste of $15 million. Well, fuck you! That is...
A smart strategy, guys. We'll see.
There's no reason why you'd lose the ball in that situation. And then allow score off turnover. Fucks me over again. And I go down to a fucking D plus. This is what I was talking about.
Russell with it. Guarded now by
God damn it.
Here's Rain Man.
And I lost the ball again. Are you fucking kidding me? Biggest bullshit ever. Down to a D.
Now Russell.
Fuck.
Guy really kicked it up a notch for them in that Nuggets game.
And no good shot selection or anything. Okay. Makes sense. I mean, just made a really nice three. Just not give me anything good there. Not to mention I have a D and I'm the reason why we're still in this fucking game. That's not a defensive breakdown. I had to go help. That was help defense to stop LeBron. He pitched it out. There's nothing I can do about that. Give me that. Let's go.
And now the 2K leaderboard, a list of the teams that have rebounded the ball tremendously over the last two. The Cavaliers number one.
Kevin, that's I don't give a shit about the coach satisfaction. Fuck that.
And it's working and paying dividends for him.
Looking at who's out there now for the Lakers. Mozgov comes in for Roy Hibbert, and it's Clarkson in for Russell. And Cleveland also making a change. Thompson's checked in. Now here's Shumpert. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 7.5 points a game.
Nice foul.
Kevin, you can see where the Lakers rank in the league right now. Second and free.
Nice goddamn foul.
Third in blocks. And they're the third-ranked fast break team in the league. I mean, there's always that fear that they're going to run you off the court when you play them. You got to get back in transition against this team.
And you mentioned their free throw shooting. Not a team you can get careless with defensively. They make you pay.
Oh, shit. Games. Call for pass ignored.
Now, here's Tucker.
Don't know what where that pass was going.
First points of the game.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head.
I mean, look at my stats. Look at my fucking stats, and I have a D right now. That's how you know this, the teammate rating is bullshit.
The screen from Thompson. Now the pass to Irving. Off target from 3-point range.
Okay, that'll help. Yeah, get me up to a D plus. Whoa, whoa. Damn right, that's a good pass.
Out left of the wing.
Timofey Mozgov is on the Lakers? All right. Damn it.
And it's the Cavaliers taking it the other way. Here's LeBron. Offensive rebound. Dellavedova.
Allow offensive rebound, defensive breakdown. Bullshit. There's nothing I can do about that.
Second chance points. Stay active and be ready as soon as the shot goes up.
Why would you hesitate? You idiot. There you go. And then that should be good shot selection. And I don't know. Amazing playing.
They may not be in the league.
Borderlands is a good game that I would recommend you getting. I've played Borderlands. I like it. It's fun, but it's not really something I play. Like, I kind of overplayed it, and so it's not really something I'd want to pay to get. Maybe the pre-sequel, because I haven't played the new game. That's a good shot selection, too. I don't know why you're not giving that shit to me.
Really not surprised to see him as
that would be up on the list of things that I'd consider buying, though. Oh, of course. And then I get pushed off by LeBron. That should be a foul.
He's averaging around 5.5 points a game.
Good job. Good steal. And then you lost the ball.
Here's Rain Man.
That was close to a foul.
Mozgov passes to Rain Man.
Oh yeah. Good shot selection. Nope, you're not gonna give it to me. Okay.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
And to battle back, they've got to shore up the defense. I mean, there's no other way to come back from a deficit.
Oh, fuck. LeBron's going to... And then it's going to give me defensive breakdown because Kyrie's running around and it's switched. Okay, we're good.
Nothing fancy there. Didn't need it.
Nope. His only concern right now, Clark, is getting the points on the board. And
give me the... Oh, you idiot.
I like the simplicity.
Well, there's also...
Fuck. It's not bad transition defense. There's nothing I could do about that.
Pretty one-handed flush. And one area where they haven't struggled has been transition.
Yeah, I think that may be their ticket.
Ooh, wet.
Even more of those quick hitters.
Clearly, they've been the hotter team here in the first half.
Wow. Grind, working for those. I am shooting 76%, which I'm happy with, but the fucking D plus rating is stop their fast breaks, do not crash the offensive boards.
Some changes here for the Lakers.
All right, don't go for offensive boards. That's why the coach is an idiot.
And so here's Cleveland.
We're up by almost 20 points, and you're worried about their fast breaks.
He Jay Tucker is up.
Jesus.
Then it's Roy Hibbert, and it's Williams at the point. That's the group for the Lakers to start the second quarter.
And that's what the pump fake's there for. Get your man off his feet and drive right around.
Hold on. I just got a long text from my mom that I'll have to read in here in a second.
The shot misses.
I didn't crash the offensive board. Made the should make the coach happy. Bad transition. Good transition defense. What do you know? And no defensive breakdown. It's actually being decent today. You want to come this way? Get a good screen.
Following the basket by Kyrie Irving. They double him with love.
Oh shit.
Williams kicks it to Tucker.
Sorry if you can hear my roommates. Oh yeah, Roy Hibbert.
Shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
Fuck yes.
How about battling through the impact there and then willing that basketball in?
Boy, does your heart good to see that kind of determination in a player. Really excellent focus that time.
Russell, he's checked in for Los Angeles. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Lakers.
Well, I'll tell you what, they must have had a good shoot-around because they've been fantastic from long range so far, fellas.
Cool.
Also, guys, the passing has been terrific in the first half. They'll be happy with all those assists.
Shumpert plays it.
All right, that's not a
excellent defense at that.
Not a defensive breakdown.
Got 6 points.
Man, have they been effective at getting the ball inside.
I tell you, we're taking a look at some real deficiencies defensively. I mean, they've given up 5 straight good looks in the paint.
Are you kidding me?
9 points last game. Pass to Raymond.
Give me, damn it.
And it's Irving with the rebound.
That was kind of a tough shot.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, it seemed like he had great rhythm on that. You can see the disappointment in his face.
The Cavaliers have shot 50% from the line today. 3 for 6.
And 74% has been the mark for them on the season thus far.
You know, their percentage has dropped off just a little bit compared to last year, guys, but it's not a huge drop off, so no major concern.
Here's Rain Man. He's got 20.
Oh yeah.
He's good.
Double move leading to score.
And really, it looks like he may just try to take this thing over on his own and really build that lead up.
Irving. I just realized I had almost 30 points in the first quarter. Damn.
By Rain Man.
You got to give him a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
They've done a lot.
Come on, assist, assist, assist.
But
yes,
really, it's about what they've done on the backboard that's at the top of that list.
Boy, really nice.
Give me that assist.
Giving him there.
James dishes to Irving.
Assist to really help your teammate rating, at least at the point guard, shooting guard position.
Just under 2.5 minutes gone by. It's a pick by Love.
I think it actually does.
Again,
ooh.
LeBron missing.
Regardless.
Lakers leading by 18.
PJ Tucker in the corner. Oh, damn it. It was a good effort.
Oh, shit.
And one. That should have been a foul.
I still can't believe that one didn't fall.
See you later, Zout. Thanks for stopping by.
The shot will not go. Nice D from Russell. LA's gotten 2/3 of their 3-pointers to fall tonight. They're 6 of 9 overall.
Let's go.
From the Rain Man.
That's just run of the mill for him. A typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
Get out and run in transition, following missed shots by the opponents gets an easy fast break bucket. So, not go for defensive rebounds for me.
Los Angeles's coach was going over with his.
I don't really like going for fast break buckets though.
To be a focal point, he told them. Points on the break are going to be crucial for the rest of this game.
Wow.
So he said that he'd like them to operate quickly on offense, finding.
LeBron almost missed that shit.
They're not going to wait for halftime. They want those adjustments to have an impact right away. Over to you, Kevin.
Thanks again, Doris.
Wow, good pass. Good shot.
Russell's got assist number 7 for him tonight.
They've had assists now on their last 3 baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
Here's LeBron. The 15-footer.
Damn.
Good. James has got 4 points now.
We gotta be more physical on defense.
NBA's most same objective.
Freak. And just so reliable offensively. It's one thing to
find D'Angelo Russell.
When you get them, and he does.
Ooh, okay.
Here's Randall again, Los Angeles.
No assist for that, yeah.
Back, but he still managed to drain.
Damn it. That would have been a nice little assist to have.
Outside Irving. LeBron kicks to Irving. They set the screen. The drive by James.
Oh, K-Love is going to wet that. Yeah. At least they didn't give me defensive breakdown.
That assist by LeBron.
That's always a good thing.
Lakers leading by 18. To the inside.
Yes. Ooh, snap.
And really, he's just done a great job of finding the open man every trip down.
Boy, it sure has seemed as though he's done it every time. It's been an awesome display of passing for him today.
And he gets the bucket. LeBron's got 16 points.
You know, next time he has that much space, he should just go straight up with it and leave the fadeaway at home. Park that fadeaway.
Oh, shit.
The shot that's available.
Okay. I actually tried to pass out of that, but I'll take the shooting foul.
Shoot two.
Talk about some great numbers for Rain Man. He's got 33 points, and he's buried a ton of three-pointers in this game, too.
I think we need a calculator.
Get up to a C. Get up to a C.
Just how many of those he's knocked down.
And there we go. C.
Free throws good from the Rain Man.
Shooting 100% in the quarter. They've made them all, taking full advantage at the line.
I tell you what, nice job making the most.
Ooh, could have gotten a steal. Aw, shit.
Set the pick. Shumpert, no good.
Kind of good shot defense, though, at the end, though.
Nice job there.
Always important to have that good interior defense.
Thank you. I'll cash that in.
He's definitely making his presence felt here in the first half. He's been very effective so far.
Shumpert dishes to Irving. Back to Shumpert.
Oh, damn it.
And he uses the glass.
Fuck, that took off way too much for just a defensive breakdown.
Down his shots today, but it hasn't
bullshit.
Translated to the scoreboard yet.
D'Angelo Russell, you're not ISOing properly. Oh, shit.
And he gets the bucket. Rain Man's got 39.
I don't think they can ask much more of him than what he's done this quarter.
Holy shit, 39 points before the half.
Here's James. He's got 16. Love outside.
Ah, damn. Good foul.
As he misses, he'll go to the line and shoot two. It's going to be on Freak.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
And the Cavaliers making a change here. Dellavedova's checked in. Good on both.
Hitting your free throws is a good way to get back into it. It stops the clock and extends the game. I mean, you want to take advantage of that situation. And they're shooting much better from the
shit.
Here in the
oh, yeah. So that was a nice trick play. Just pretended to get a turnover and then run in and get the pass.
Game he's at.
Totally intentional there.
Front and it sure seemed like he's going to keep him there. All by himself, it looks like.
Irving kicks to LeBron.
Ah.
Yes.
Damn.
James picking up the assist.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
Yeah, I'm getting subbed out here.
They are piling up the points in the.
Oh my god, I was open. I was open.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. That free throw good from Randall. Some changes here for the Lakers. Mozgov, he's checked in for Hibbert. Young comes in for P.J. Tucker. And it's Clarkson in for Russell. Last game for the Lakers, they picked up the W against the Nuggets in Denver.
Yeah, the confidence just exuding in that performance on the offensive end. I mean, really illustrates how this team clicks when guys are communicating and executing as a cohesive unit.
Yeah, roadkill is hard to get in this league.
That.
I mean, to be a great NBA team, you've got to be able to have that kind of performance on the road. Focused, purposeful, and productive. Really solid.
Guys, if they're going to make a run, no time.
I guess I wasn't subbed out.
This has not been a pretty picture.
Jordan.
I certainly expect
oh.
What we've gotten so far.
Nick Young went in at small forward, and then Jordan Clarkson went at point guard.
Playing time, but no scoring yet from him.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard.
Makes sense. Oh my God, yes, I'm just wetting that. No doubt. No doubt.
Asserted their will and have taken control on the glass.
Cavaliers shooting 49% on the game. They'll take that. The screen from Thompson. Stolen by Clarkson.
All right, good stop.
The Lakers on the break.
And, yep.
Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Clarkson's got six.
I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen throughout. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively turning into quick points.
And that can't continue. I mean, if they hope.
Oh, shit. I mean, it's welcome back, Philip.
From a morale standpoint, they need stops and points, not turnover. And that's such solid, fundamental basketball on display right there, guys.
You talk about it all.
Oh, my Lord. You just can't stop it.
Understanding between teammates that made that possible.
Holy shit. I've scored the same as the Cavaliers have total.
Following the
wow. Oh, shit. I just fucked that up. Good steal, Timofey.
And here's the fast break. Randall leading it all the way. Young's shot is off. Young's gone 1-3 from the field here. Kicks to Dellavedova.
Oh, shit.
Smith with a
leave assignment? Nope. Okay.
Will not go. This is
surprised about that, too.
Los Angeles has gone 2-3.
Shoot that. Oh, no. I'm open. Oh, Julius. Oh, my God.
Timely passing.
I was wide open on that three-point line.
That's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
Here's Dellavedova. To the middle. Here's Thompson. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he'll go.
Sorry if you can hear my roommates again. They are loud.
Certainly.
Wow.
Shooting the ball in the first half. What is
halftime? Why you guys look so sad? We're kicking ass out there.
Welcome back, everybody. Third quarter just about to get going here in what has been so far a runaway game. You look at Freak in this game. He has been.
Oh, yeah, and one. Ah, not going to make that.
An aggressive one. Take it to the teeth of the defense. Put them on the heels, and you're either going to score.
Nice bucket.
And mostly he's been getting to the line, guys. I mean, he has the free throw total to show for it, as well as the bumps and bruises.
So on the floor for Cleveland. LeBron and Love are the talented pair at the forward position. Kyrie Irving is out there with Iman Shumpert, and it's Blatch in at the five. Irving kicks to LeBron. It's rebounded.
Oh, yeah. Nice board.
Rain Man's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. From deep. Good. And it's
oh, my God.
Russell's got assist number two
tonight. I'm unstoppable.
That someone can perform at such a high level. They've got to thank him for this lead.
James uses the glass.
Wow.
James has got 18 points in the game.
Great way to start the half. Easy layup against some soft D.
Russell dishes to Randall from the stripe. Can't get it to go.
Aw, damn.
And Cleveland the other way now. And let's catch
bad transition defense or something.
Doris Burke.
No, surprise.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Nuggets was superb. He ended up with 50 points, and that scoring outburst set a new season high for him in what was a great exhibition on his part. Just absolutely incredible numbers from him in a game you didn't want to miss. So glad we were here to watch it, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thank you. It really was a stunning performance.
Why are you not? There you go. Now go in. All right. I mean, you made it anyway. Good job. But go in. Like, ah.
Yeah, it really would be because you know now the defense is going to be focused squarely on him. They're going to make sure that he doesn't beat him again.
Here's Irving. Roy Hibbert picking up that last basket. Irving passes to LeBron. Takes a big height bounce and goes in. LeBron's got 20 points.
You know, I didn't find a very good shot on that possession, but still able to get 2 points.
Hibbert with it. He's got seven.
Ah, shit. Go in. Yes! Assist. These double teams are just going to give me a plethora of assists.
Three or four to start. It's a pick by Love. In the corner, it's James. Lots of room. It's hauled in by Los
Angeles. Oh, yeah.
Rain Man's got his fifth rebound in this one. Beyond the arc.
Give me... Aw, damn it. Ended my hot streak there.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
That's the ball.
Nice shot by James.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over. And here's a look at the stats.
Oh, didn't see the coach objective. Whoops.
Exceptional. Getting around 24 points per, 6 assists and 8 rebounds. And his playmaking really stands out, making his teammates better offensively with his terrific passing.
Yeah, he's outstanding at
Come on.
Controlling the tempo.
Oh.
Keeps the ball moving, and of course,
Julius, you have that, man.
Now here's LeBron, following the miss by Julius Randle.
Ooh, and give me that rebound. To their success. I'm unstoppable.
In a lopsided battle on the boards, no doubt.
Here's Rain Man. What an incredible scoring display he has put on tonight. And stolen by Kyrie Irving.
I think I might have bumped that into the defender. I don't know. Didn't really see it that well.
That's a great point. 10 of the last 12 points they've allowed have come at the rim.
Oh, shit. That was too covered. Yeah.
Los Angeles with another miss.
That was, I don't know why that was good shot selection. I was covered.
Yeah, and a lot of times he'll
really well. Oh, fuck you.
No matter how good the D is.
Well, that defense went from poor to no defense at all.
Yep. When he's open, swish. Swish.
Those looks very often.
Well, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes
run the fast break. All right. I inadvertently did the coach's directive.
Let's go quickly over to Doris.
Score when you've got an advantage. Create shots for others. The defense focuses on you. So kind of like just do what I'm already doing. I mean, if they double team me, pass the ball for an open shot or an open layup. Oh, fuck.
He wants to see a high volume of shots. Those could prove to be crucial changes to their
oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Roy Hibbert with the clutch.
Thanks again, Doris.
With the clutch. Oh, let's go.
And he got loose from the 3-point range.
Unstoppable on the Lakers. I knew this was a good trade idea.
James kicks to Love.
Good. We're probably going to lose.
LeBron's got 6 assists in the game.
Whatever.
Took them a few seconds to answer the 3-ball with one of their own.
Greg, we've got a 3-point battle taking shape here.
Here's Rain Man, and the points coming for him in big bunches. His average stands at just about 29.5 points a game. Elbow shot. A second chance effort, and Shumpert finishes inside. Shumpert's got 10 points in the game.
Come on, 50. I want to get it. I'll get up to 60. I should. I mean, unless like they just take me out for the rest of the game, I should get up to 60 points.
Of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow
Oh, fuck. Get that shit out of here.
And that'll be Cleveland as it goes out of bounds.
Get that shit out of here.
On defense, the Lakers. Love dishes to Irving. Some nice passing by Cleveland.
Ooh, almost got that.
Shumpert, no good.
And that's playing into the hands of the defense right there.
No way you can sneak that shot by him, Greg. I mean, he was all on top of that one.
Now, here's Tucker. He gives a bit of a scoring lift to the
and
team.
One. Damn it.
Points a game. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
Guys, the passing we've seen.
And my roommates are back, so yeah. Sorry if they're loud.
Couple that with just how well they've shot it from beyond.
They're in the other room, but my mic picks up a lot.
Both free throws good from the Rain Man. Cleveland's
59, yep.
Downtown since halftime. Irving against Russell. There's a good screen. Outside Irving. Six on the shot clock.
LeBron gets in, and that one's damn
good. LeBron's got 8 points here in this quarter.
That's what they're hanging their hat on today, fellas. Hard nose, smash mouth play down on the low block.
Old fashioned, isn't it, my man? Old.
Shoot that, shoot that. Yes. Give me that assist.
And he found the perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the deep.
Outside Irving. James sets the screen for Irving. Back to LeBron. In the corner, Irving with it. Another miss by Irving.
Not sure what the D was doing.
30-point differential in the third quarter. Oh, shit.
That good a look.
Here's Tucker. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Love's got 4 rebounds now tonight.
Your internet is slow. Sorry to hear, Philip.
He's picked up by Russell. Randall against Love. On the wing, Shumpert. Kicks it out to James. Nobody near Irving. Good, and the assist goes to James. And 11 points for Kyrie Irving.
He's not going to miss many of those, if any. Not when he's got that much room.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that was a little too close on the defense.
The shot by Hibbert.
Yep. There we go.
Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good.
6 assists.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there. Making
rebounds. I could go for a triple-double.
Love with the screen for Irving.
Ah, fuck.
The pass to James.
What a game.
Yeah.
He's got 24 points and 7 assists. He's showing us those.
Run the offense through me. I think that's already been happening.
Clark, you love the fact that he's a terrific distributor, but also, how about those defensive instincts? That's also been excellent today.
The Cavaliers have gone. The Cavaliers trail by 17. Rain Man in a 2-guard. Julius Randle is out there with PJ Tucker. Then it's Russell, and it's Hibbert in at the center position.
And it switched. Okay, good. Didn't give me a defensive breakdown. Sometimes it does.
3-point stroke there, and it can really open things up inside because it's good.
Do you need help? No, you got it.
Opposing bigs to have to step out on the perimeter.
Now here is Russell.
Move the ball and stick it to Mutt.
Oh shit! Yes. Assist.
And the Lakers lead by.
Let's go.
The Cavaliers shooting it up around 51%. They're getting good looks.
Fuck. Uh-oh. That was a little bit of a lean, which is. And one. Fuck. Fuck.
Point play.
Almost an impossible shot to block.
Knew something bad was going to happen there.
Give up that much of a height advantage and expect to contest. And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Yeah, they're making the most of their opportunities at the stripe, and they'll need to keep it up.
Why was
to take the lead?
Out left of the wing.
Oh, whatever.
Tucker the pass to Rain.
Oh, Hibbert, go up, dude. You can. Yep, there you go. Oh, that was a good shot.
Especially with the defender not in the best of positions there.
Was a good shot.
Irving.
Oh, fuck. All right.
They get it again.
Damn it.
Jamming that one home.
And that's a huge play. I mean, they need more like it because second chance points are going to be key in this game.
Mm-hmm, probably so. That's usually a crucial element to any comeback.
Yeah, and if you look at it, had they been converting those second chances.
Good pass. And the bucket. Assist. No.
The Cavaliers trail by 13. Irving dishes to LeBron. Thompson passes to Shumpert.
I'm not letting you buy.
Looking for James and finds him. Here's
oh, fuck. Oh, nothing I can. Oh, 10 rebounds. There we go.
Man's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Dishes.
Oh, almost went to the wrong guy there.
Love grabs the board. Cleveland's gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. Irving with the ball. He's picked up by Russell. Love against Hibbert. 6 to shoot. Fires from deep. James, no good. Los Angeles leading by 13.
I want to get to 60.
Pick by Randall to the paint.
There it is. And one. Got 60.
And he's going to the line for one more.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack.
62.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
Down low, here's LeBron.
And check out the bounce.
Is No Scope an easy sponsorship? Yes, it is. For gamers. I've been denied for it because I do, like, vlogs. But for gamers, it's a very easy sponsorship. And it's worth applying even if you don't think you're going to make it. I mean, there's no harm in getting denied.
No, he didn't need to make the layup complicated. I mean, it's not a trick shot contest. But he decided...
Wait. I've played 30 minutes already. Jeez. On that
one. Love with the screen on Russell. Irving kicks to James.
You just backed off a fucking... Why would you back off of Kevin Love?
17 points for Love.
Wow.
Russell passes to Raymond.
That should be a foul.
Baseline jumper.
Good board. Oh, shit.
Ejection by Love. Irving against Russell. Irving dishes to James. Latch the pass to Shumpert. Love with the screen for Shumpert.
Ooh.
That's good. And that's 13 points for Kyrie Irving.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Pass to Rainman for three. Here's Hibbert.
Come on, come on. Oh, Cavaliers with the fuck. Round.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
Lakers leading by 11. Pass to Tucker.
Yes, 9 assists.
Touch off the glass.
Almost uncontested. I mean, it's nice to be able to add to the lead without having to really work for it.
Shumpert a screen on Russell. James outside. No coverage.
Damn.
James has got 32 points.
And you know, he's really been one of the few bright spots for them trying to will this team to victory.
Here's Rain Man.
Ah, bad shot.
Randall. That's good.
Good fucking board.
For 8 night shooting.
Julius Randle.
Off of a high quality shot inside.
I really see him as an up-and-coming player, same with D'Angelo Russell. So I think the Lakers have a bright future in those two players, assuming they keep them. Plus with Hibbert and Kobe after the current season going away, there's a lot of cap space opening up as well. So I really see a bright future for the Lakers. Oh, shit.
Or Cleveland,
I'm just killing my percent.
To find the bottom of the net here in the fourth, 8 of 12. And a wide open look for James. That one.
And another board. Oh my god. Oops, whoops, oops, meant to do that. And one. Damn it.
Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Can you believe the job they're doing at the foul line since halftime? I mean, they've been perfect so far.
Yeah, as cool as can be, Clark. Great focus.
Sorry for the loud bang if you heard that. Probably did.
Built this lead.
And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. The Cavaliers trail by 13. Outside Irving. Stolen by Tucker. Can't get it.
And another board.
He gets it in close, but you have to credit that stifling defense for forcing the miss.
Oh, shit. Shit, get it. Yes. Fucking Julius Randle. What a beast. What a fucking clutchmeister. And one. Let's go. Let's go.
First one. Splash.
He's simply just willing himself to the line here.
And splash.
Both free throws good from the Rain Man. Cleveland's gotten off 4 3-pointers in the final quarter, and 2 of them have fallen.
66 points. Don't have enough time to get there, but imagine if I was able to beat Kobe's 83.
Back to Irving. shoots.
I know Wilt Chamberlain has the current like high record, but Kobe has a fucking really awesome record at 80 some. Let's go, 10 assists, triple double, triple fucking double.
I tell you what, I can't argue with the result, but a little unnecessary to go to the off balance shot there.
Irving passes to LeBron.
Even if you make Minecraft videos, yeah, definitely. Any type of gaming videos, because any gaming videos where you're constantly looking at a screen, oh shit, let's go. It'll be helpful. So just try applying. Just send him an email, send him an application or whatever. Trust me, no matter what size, no matter what videos, just try it.
Kicks to Love. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got assist number 10 tonight with that last one. Los Angeles leading by 15. Outside, Russell.
Move the ball.
And the pass to Rain.
Let's go.
They scored over half of their points so far.
No problem, man. No problem for the help. 70 points.
Tremendous, 59%. LeBron outside. He dishes it to Love.
Wow. Just take. Yeah, there you go.
Hibbert pulls it in.
I mean, I know you're on the other team, but you can blow past Julius Randle any day.
No good from outside. The Cavaliers trail by 17.
Oh, fuck. Bad. Whoops.
Quite enough under that one.
How's the search for CFO? It's going good, man. We're currently, we have, I can't give any information on how the process is going right now, like what we're doing, but basically we're in the process of making a decision. The decision will be made in mid-February, possibly later. We're trying to see how that's going to go exactly. But it's going really well. Oh, dude, if you'd cut there.
Here's Rain Man.
Okay, I'm trying to get more assists, actually.
And Shumpert pulls it down. Shumpert's got four rebounds.
After this game, though, I'm going to end the stream, guys.
And James gets it to go on the assist by Shumpert. Shumpert's got his sixth assist on the night. And so it's the Lakers.
Oh, give me. Oh, shit. Okay, that was a hell of a pass. Oh.
Hibbert gets the bucket.
Nice pass.
Looked like a repeat of last night, guys. He's battling really hard out there.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Well, over that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what David Blatt said to the team. He was not happy with their play to this point, telling them,
oh, fuck.
Hustled, plain and simple. There's still time.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I got lucky there. Grab 15 rebounds. Jesus.
Thanks, Doris.
Give me that.
It's been about the rebounding. Really, that's the dividing line in this game.
Yep, and they've simply shown more aggressiveness, guys.
Oh, why would you do reverse? Why would you reverse that? That was an easy layup.
And here's Love for three.
And another board.
Rain Man's got 15 rebounds here tonight. Let's it fly.
Whoops, my bad. If you even make a public server, please tell me. I'll apply for role to help any role. What do you mean private server? We're talking about a network. Like in a YouTube network.
1:57 left to play in the final quarter. Here's James.
Oh, shit. Damn.
I mean, he is tearing.
Damn, son.
Apart, and let's face it, they have not brought their A
game. Oh, get out of my way. And one.
It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Three. public Minecraft, a public server for Minecraft. I don't personally have any interest in that. If we hire a CFO, or if that becomes an option for one of the CFOs to, or one of the applicants to go with, that would be something you'd probably have to talk to them. I don't know how they would do staff hiring. But basically just kind of stay active on the Imagine channel, and if there's ever any updates about that, that's where we'll announce it.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Okay, that looked like a foul to me. Go, 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 pass the ball. Fuck.
Didn't do his job as well as he could have.
Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh shit. Alright, that works. And the Lakers lead by 14. But yeah, Freedom kind of tried out that idea of the public server for Minecraft, and it didn't work out very well, to my understanding. That doesn't mean it would never work, but it just kind of soured it for me.
No question as to which team gave the better effort tonight. A dominant performance and an outstanding...
Oh, shit. That... Oh, that was a nice pass.
...was what made the difference, I think, Clark, in this one.
And I think it was a matter of concentration, Kevin. They really locked...
Woo! But Kevin Love. What a beast. Down court. Let's go. Don't foul me. Oh, I got blocked.
The next time they face off.
Yeah, and Greg, when it is just a two.
Did I? Did I not get blocked?
Slight mental edge going into the second meeting, knowing
what just happened.
Solve their opponent one time and only have to do it one more time.
I mean, when you look at the stats, you'll see just how dominant a game this was for Rain Man.
What more pass it? Can you really pass it up the court?
You come out and get a triple.
If you get it up the court, then we have more time to just calm down and waste clock. You don't risk a turnover, which is not what we want right now.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the team.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
Buckets. 22 subs until I'll join Imagine. Cool. Just make sure your content is of high quality and you're active. Those are two requirements that aren't expressly given. We require uploading at least once a week, except for on rare occasions. And then, for the most part, uploading once a week. And then the quality has to be high in terms of the video, the audio, and then your microphone, and then your commentary, obviously. So it just needs to be a high quality videos all around in an objective fashion, not just like you believe your own content is good.
19 seconds left here in the fourth quarter.
But yeah, the game's basically over. Thanks for watching, guys. Let me know what you think of the video. Have a nice day. Thanks for